Hello and welcome to the Takumi Micro Series brought to you by Northwest Lexus, a short series of videos where we explore and highlight the fine work of Lexus craftsmanship. In today's episode, we're going to have a look at Sashiko stitching as well as Lexus leatherwork. All right, and as a start to our series, we're joined here with the beautiful 2021 Lexus RX. Simple and elegant in design, but mired in detail. Let's take a deep dive. One such detail will be the stitching work. Now, this is something that seems overseen at a moment's notice, but when you go into that deep dive, you do realize how beautiful and how passionate Lexus craftsmen are about executing this piece. A lesser known detail about the fine Lexus Takumi craftspeople is that the time taken to get to that level is just something you could not imagine. In this example of the 2021 RX350, we don't see Sashiko stitching. However, we see fine work all throughout the panels, on the dashboard, and in the seats. And now, let's explore the art of Sashiko stitching, which is a time-honored Japanese quilting method often used in martial arts uniforms. For Lexus, we decided to incorporate this into the leatherwork for both its beauty, its versatility, and its durability. All Lexus engineers and craftspeople are very well trained and very well skilled. However, to become a Takumi, one must take that to the next level. And for these master craftspeople, the title of Takumi is the ultimate honor, a time-honored Japanese tradition that is passed on from one Takumi to another. In fact, only 12 Takumi masters exist to handle stitch work for Lexus. It really is something to behold and something to be experienced. And thank you very much for joining us on episode 1 of the Takumi Micro Series brought to you by Northwest Lexus. Please follow our social channels to hear about upcoming episodes. And of course, if you'd like to learn more about the RX350, visit Northwest Lexus and book an appointment today.